every game. And a nice block shot there by Laster.
Tyler Hubbard, how'd that go in?
Rossman got caught in the air. I don't know where that ball was intended. And now Walker with the steal. And the great look to Rossman, and Franz lays it in, and it's 10-7 Loyola.
Good defensive stop there by Andre and finding Franz running down the court.
And what a look by Kyle Wilson.
Good
beautiful pass.
Pass
down low to Ferguson. 10-9 Loyola. And the rainbow three, no good by Mo Williams.
Ooh,
and what an
beautiful
acrobatic catch and make by Chancellor Bernard, the freshman out of Columbia, Maryland. I mean, he plays like a power forward. And the three-pointer drilled by Tanner Plum. 6.5 minutes to go in this first half. And Dylan Cox tries to split the double team, and how did that go in? Put some English on that shot. My goodness. Spread out that defense and create an opening. Now he goes baseline. Brito on the finish.
Senior
what
leader.
A half.
Yeah, Denzel having a good first half so far.
8 points for Denzel Brito. Denzel not the most consistent scorer, but he runs the offense, takes care of the ball, helps to create shots like that as Tyler Hubbard makes his first three of the contest. Loyola back in front. Entire Army cleaned up the board quickly. And Kyle Wilson in transition. And that's the guy that's 14th in the country in scoring.
Look at that give and go. That's a nice Princeton backdoor pass there by Army. And Kyle Wilson just baiting his defender. Had Loyola fall asleep on defense. And good backdoor there by the preseason player of the year, Kyle Wilson.
And Rossman doing a good job altering the shot of Ferguson. Some good post defense by Franz Rossman. Denzel Brito and one.
Denzel.
What a game Denzel's having. 14.5 minutes to go in the second half. Nice give and go as Bernard lost Plum. And it's a 5-point lead by the Black Knights, 46-41. And the miss by Washington. Rossman at the other end for Loyola. Finally, for the first time I think this half, makes the Black Knights pay with their fast break. Brito now pushes it up the floor. Here comes Hubbard. And Hubbard hits the floor hard. That high takes away a lot of good things that you did as Army just pours it on. 11 points and 4 assists and still has not turned the ball over today. And Wilson now move it up to 21 points. And the Greyhounds now lose their 8th game in the last 10 to fall to 4-9 as Army takes it 77-53.